I'm sorry to intrude on this tender scene.
I knew her before you did, loved her before you did. I wasn't as lucky as you.
I'll take care of her myself.
No, not that way.
I stood looking at her when she was asleep. And I could have...
Quiet, Alex. You are almost as impetuous as before your wedding. You barred me from that episode. Let me arrange this one.
Lisa, what's wrong with you?
I'm so glad you came.
I had to. I couldn't stand any more waiting and worrying about you. There wasn't a hangover you had that day. You were sick then.
Yes.
What is it?
Oh, death.
What is it, dear? What's wrong with you?
They're poisoning me.